appreciate you talking with us and speaking with us.
Yeah.
Well, have a good night.
Watch them stairs.
Upstairs. This was what now, the cake cooking area?
Yeah.
Yeah,
this was one of the cooking areas for the slaves for back then. It's known to have a shadow man in here. See, if you sit in this chair, what will happen?
You'll feel all the emotions.
Oh, all the emotions.
And he's over 7 feet tall. He's gonna sit in his chair.
Mm-hmm. Let's set up the cameras now.
He's gonna sit like his 2 feet.
Mm-hmm.
If it don't stay.
Nice to meet everybody.
People upstairs.
So how long are you supposed to sit in the chair?
Yeah. Is anybody here that would like to communicate with us?
Sitting in your chair. What was that? I heard something running in there.
I keep seeing your camera doors off.
Yeah. Can you let us know you're here by touching one of these little devices?
What was your name? Or is your name? Nice to see it.
Yep. You feel anything?
Mm-hmm. Are you here, Shadow Man? chair's mighty comfortable. It's a little chilly though in this spot.
Wait till I'm behind. You sure it was my shadow?
Yes, it was when you turned around and it moved.
Well. Feel anything yet?
Heaviness or
mm-hmm. Would it turn off?
Huh?
Would it turn off on you?
Yep.
What happened?
I don't know. We went today.
People walking upstairs. Vehicle going by because it got totally dark in there.
In here?
Yes. I don't know if it was or not, though. Is there anybody in here with us right now, cooking breakfast? Every hair on my arm just went up.
Mm-hmm.
Every hair on my arm just went up when I came back this way. I heard something and I come back. So what are we cooking today? What we got on the stove?
Some bacon, eggs, grits.
Chitlins.
Collard greens.
Hog feet. Well, ain't that what? Eat a bag of honey.
Pig's feet.
Like pig's feet? Collard greens?
I'll go back in the kitchen.
Mm-hmm.
Bobby, are you in here? Were any of the cooks?
Bobby, can you come out to play? Are you waiting on your mommy and daddy, or your mama?
Say
what?
That something took my hair.
Can you do that again, Bobby? Was that you? What is it?
That was me.
Well.
See the cake seal do all the time here. No, I can't see nothing. I really can't see nothing. Oh, there it is.
Are y'all in here cooking collard greens? Or maybe some bacon and eggs and grits?
Still got the recorder going. Was that them up there?
Mm-hmm.
Was that them up there talking?
I don't know, but I know that thing out there do.
Where?
That light is there.
Well, the IR light?
I think that's what
well,
that is.
Where? That?
Yeah. There's a light on the top.
What is your name? Tell me your name.
Is somebody touching my leg?
Sarah, are you here?
I could feel like a hanging around this part of my ankle.
Really? Still feel it?
Mm-mm.
That seemed like orb. It could have been a piece of dust, though.
Hmm?
Could have been a piece of a dust. I just felt like a draft go right here on my hand.
I felt something do like that before mm-hmm. I filled it on my lid.
Can you come touch this little green light? Or maybe the one of the green lights? Or maybe the green, big red one in the chair. Got it.
Communicate with whoever that would like to communicate with us.
get so dark in that room?
I don't know. That's what I was saying earlier. When the IR light, it got completely dark.
I heard you like to scratch people. That hand is like ice cold.
Really?
Yep. Feel it.
Mm.
And then feel this one.
Damn.
Hmm?
It is. This is, was there anybody here?
Look, I put the paint with orange.
Oh, no, you scared me. Is there anybody here that had surgery? Is the doctor in the house? Can you come touch this little light over here? Let us know that you're here. Anyone?
It lights up pretty colors. Can you make it go to red or green or blue?
Like a Christmas tree?
All you have to do is get close to it or wave your hand in front of it.
Does anybody know what any of these things are inside of this box? Have you ever been shot? Or an accident? Anybody would like to speak about? What was in these bottles? Does anybody know?